34, the second baseman, Seth Rourke. Batting six, number five, playing center field, Shane Smith. Batting number 14, the catcher, Frank Torres. Playing left field, John Hirschfield. And a designated hitter, Joe Coleman. And batting ninth, the shortstop, number one, Jason Mills. Your coach, Don Delahaye. Assistant coaches, Dan Ulay, Paul Delahaye, and Heath Becker. A big round of applause to your Brush Beet Diggers.
Red, right? You were, you traitor.
Yeah, we had my sister eat and she came, she was so bad.
I thought she was.
She is, I'm just kidding.
Oh.
That's on her red and white.
I didn't plan that very
well. No, you did. You kind of blew that.
Thank you.
got to set it down. There. Oh, yes. Yes. Okay, Jeff, you're ready. Throw hard. Yes.
No.
Okay, Colin, you're on it. Let's go. Okay, Jeff, now line one out.
Jeff Sutter draws a walk, brings up Todd Hernandez, the first baseman, number 24. Josh Snyder on deck. Travis Hamilton.
No, I just...
Five!
No good.
Come on, get him in here.
Make him in there, Shane.
Very hard, yeah.
No good.
That's
two.
He's not one of them. He's got to get warm.
Make
right?
It be there, Shane.
Right. Nope.
Nope. Three straight balls.
Come on, Jeff. You got to do better now. Right down the pipe now.
Yes.
Another one down there. He'll be
keeping. Sure's gonna take all the way.
Yeah.
They lost him. That's the first man up.
Come on, Jeff. You gotta get with it here.
Jane Smith draws a walk, brings up the catcher, number 14, Frank Torres. Joe Coleman on deck.
Come on, Frank. We can be there.
There's two Torreses. Are they brothers?
No.
No.
They don't spell their names.
You're kidding. She said one Torres, a Z, and one an S.
Oh, yeah, well, yeah.
They're no relatives. No good.
Come on, Jeff.
Get serious, Jeff. Let's go.
You got to find your mark.
Have to be that right, Jeff.
There.
Oh, that's too high. That should be low. Big out,
huh? And Frank Torres flies out for out number one. Brings up the left fielder, number 8,
Jeff's
Joe Coleman.
That,
Jason Mills on deck.
He don't look very good, does
not
he?
Yet, he doesn't. He'll get warmed up, man. A while ago.
It was pretty low.
Look, look,
that's
yeah.
It. So he's
not call them the same way either.
There's a good catch.
That was perfect there.
There's a good one.
No good. Got a full count.
Again.
Yep.
Okay, get in here, Matt. Right for you.
Yes. Good.
Corey Martin striked out for out number two. Brings the baseman number four, Brandon Houchin. Colin Moody on deck.
Darn good pitch.
Yeah. Come on, you guys. You gotta strike it, though. Yeah.
bases loaded and one out. Brings up first baseman, Jay.
That's all right.
And Rorick on play.
Yeah, I'll make him do a double play.
Be alert out there, defense.
Strikes at that. Oh, it was a foul tip, and he
Jeff Sutter strikes out for out number one, brings up the pitcher, Todd Hernandez. Josh Snyder on deck.
Not there. Hey, Dennis, you might have to straighten him out on that, too. No good. Feel good. There. He's got that one.
The guy will go to third,
but you don't miss those
times. And Todd Hernandez, sacrifice fly, brings up the catcher, Josh Snyder.
Okay, Big Josh, let's go. 2-1.
Get a run in here.
Base hit, Josh, let's go. 2-1. Hey, Josh! Go big!
There.
Boy, that was a cut, huh?
You're a good ball, too.
Yeah. Oh, Josh! You're on it, 2-1!
2-1, let's go!
I wish he could have hit him, too. And score another run.
Josh on third. No good. Okay, look him over. 2-2, huh? Okay, Josh, be ready, babe. Oh, no. Full count.
Yeah, a lot of times on full count, yeah.
Yes, because he gets too anxious. Too high, and he's gonna jump.
Thank you.
Okay, shake it off. Let's go.
Shake it off.
I thought he was out, I think. If Greg has it on his, he'll be able to tell.
I think he was out by far.
Yep.
That was a good ping. Well, that's a break.
There.
No outs, making a man on third, and a man on second. Boy, they got a break there, that's for sure.
Oh, well, maybe we'll get one later.
Maybe.
There. What's the matter with that, Phil?
I'd spit two on that one. Ball three, Mug.
Be there, Frank!
Right down the pipe, buddy. You got it in you. There. Come on, I said it'll feel all right.
Matt Torres on deck.
They just pull him and put the truck.
Got to throw two out of
Well, you got to throw everything in. You got to. Come on, Jeff, let's go, babe!
There's one.
Brings up the catcher, Frank Torres.
Well, they might as well.
that pitcher's got to strike somebody out. Right? That pitcher's got to beat somebody out.
Well, they're getting hit off of him, y'all, and then he's got to go. They're not getting fly balls.
These people are up here. The coach last inning, and he wouldn't pull it.
Hang in there, Josh.
Second. better nobody else is second, right? The way I look.
At this point, I don't think
it's better than third, ain't it?
Huh? That's right.
Could have beat out completely, right? I don't think there's any
on there anyway, but you like them to play good.
Yeah. Hey, Dennis?
What is he saying that again?
Well, it's H-O-U. It's Hutchins, and he's saying Hutchins. Now, H-O-U is a Hutch.
Yeah. Oh, well. What difference does it make? Boys don't hear that out there anymore. There.
Oh, that was a good pitch. Okay, you got those kind eights. You're ready. Little line drive. You're ready, eights.
There.
Oh, that was a good pitch. That was a beautiful pitch.
I
can't believe what he called. Can't believe it. Boy, I know that Barb, that was a honey. That was right there.
That
was a good pitch. Now you're ready, H.
There.
No. Let go, catch!
Jesus, little kid.
Houchin.
Oh.
Second baseman, number 4, Brandon Hutchins, is
little.
Up. Calls the booty
so
on deck.
Hutchins. Yeah, you're not going to tell him. Why?
Yes. That's right in there. Okay, you're ready.
Come on. No good. Oh, that was no good.
Yeah. Good one to see you. Yeah.
One more, man.
Help your pitcher. Let's go. Way to go, Joe.
again.
Oh, Josh!
Well, Josh did good there, didn't he?
Yeah.
He's sure done his job, hasn't he?
He certainly has. He's played a good game.
Did you hear Greg say good job?
Yep.
He played a
good ball game. Way to look, Josh.
Okay, Jeff, throw hard. Yes. Yes. Good pin.
They need another guy out there. In there, and they have a fairly decent field. What they doing here?
Jeff.
Come on.
No good.
That's all right. Come on. Settle down. And just
go get him, Jeff.
Get him, Jeff.
Okay, Jeff, you're real hard.
There.
Yes.
Now catch him.
Catch him.
Got it. Got it. Help him out.
Got that.
All right.
Yeah.
It's the fly ball for out number two. Brings up the right fielder, C.J. Becker. David Buddy on deck.
And let him hit fly balls. He's being in. That's the hitting
coach.
Okay, Jeff. Go hard. Let's go. Get serious.
There.
Good kid.
Come in there, Jeff. Let's go. No good.
C.J. Becker draws a walk. Brings up the third baseman, number 15, Dave. Matt Torres on deck.
Come on, Jeff.
Catch your ball.
You better hit.
Yeah.
Good shot.
That was a good ending, yeah. There.
Go!
He's out of there.
A good try, though.
Colin Moody grounds out for out number one. Brings up pitcher, Jeff Sutter. Todd Hernandez on dip.
He never gets any more excited if they win the least, but he gets excited out of the least. He's a good staff.
But he's a basketball
player. He works at the coach Timothy Johnson. And he says, somebody's got to lose.
There.
They're right to the same guy. Doggone
it. We got two down. The first baseman, number 24, Todd Hernandez. Josh Schneider on deck.
Yeah, there he is. You know, they're not striking out here. There.
Boy, that was a good pitch.
The way they talked, that could be the call. He struck out one in the winner. Did he talk?
Three in the winner.
Yeah, the second winner.
Oh, did he hit him just about?
What's in the ball? that they hit that.
They hit the ball. Well, they're hitting better. There. Go now. That should be a hit. Get on there. All right. And the good. That should be a hit out there, shouldn't it?
I don't really have to turn around and make it hit.
He did.
Brings up the catcher, number 21, Josh Snyder.
Josh.
Brad Schmay on deck.
They got the good ones. The batter's up here.
Come on, go! Go get him, 2-1!
Down the pot.
Yep. Okay, Josh, you're ready. Let's go.
Time we ride home. This will be pretty tight. No walk.
There it is, Josh. No, go, 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 go.
Get out of there.
Out, number 3. Shane Smith, Frank Torres on deck. guy.
Come on, Frankie.
Nobody else could have done any worse.
Way to hang, Josh!
Now 8-2.
I had that stolen.
It's okay, Josh, hang tough!
He had that stolen anyhow by mine.
Josh,
always do. See what I mean? I'm the third baseman again. He's dropped that ball.
That's a dirty shame.
We certainly are. Are you doing the man?
Ducting instead of trying to catch the ball.
Coming in for the catcher.
How sad, huh?
What, bro?
Number 3, Brandon Vogel.
Not old enough or something. That was
first year. How are you going to play third base? The most important places on the team.
Now catch it. Run.
Did he get it?
Dropped it.
Right.
Oh, boy. After he had a good chance.
Doggone it.
You did it, Greg. That was a good try.
Good try.
You betcha.
Good
try.
God, had it all that time and dropped it.
Yeah. Doggone. He was running pretty hard. That was a good try. Foul ball.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
Hey, Charles, straighten it out just a little bit.
That's what counts, you know.
Way to hang, catch!
He's had a tough catching with that pitcher.
You bet he has. You bet he'll be tired, Barb.
Way to go, guys. Let's throw hard, Jeff.
That pitcher that's not on.
Hang in there, guys.
Yeah. Well, if they get out of this, they got two outs.
Throw hard, Jeff.
There.
Yes, that's a good strike. All right.
Come on, Jeff.
Okay, Jeff, throw hard, man. Throw strike. One more.
There.
No good.
I can't believe that man like that. I can't believe it.
I can't believe it.
It seems.
Got it.
There he goes
on the air.
Hey, makes a big of him now.
It's all over you.
Jason Mills, a run scores. Brings up C.J. Becker, David Buddy on deck.
There.
Thank you.
on deck.
Come on, you got it. Skip it, or it's all over. Okay, buddy.
Chad Rourke. Shane Smith on.
Robbie wants him to get a...
Coming up in the bottom half of the seventh inning for Eaton, batting for Brandon Hutchins will be James Danley. Team.
Let's go, Danley, go!
Two out we got, huh?
No, we just got up.
Come on now, Danley. There.
You can hit it, Dan. Let's go.
He's a junior.
Oh, no. Don't help him. Don't help him out any now. Luck him over. That was
That's
a good
right. Come on, you.
You ought to be swinging at them kind, Dan.
There it is.
There you go.
Struck him out.
Those were good picks.
Four out.
Danley strikes out for out number one. Colin Moody.
Let's go, Cole.
Okay. Nope.
No pitch, Oshie.
Strike two.
Strike two. Well, they must have called Frank or whatever, huh? There it was.
Batter's out. Brings up Colin Moody, Jeff Sutter on deck.
Right, wasn't he called that a strike? That wasn't a strike.
Oh, yeah.
I thought it was high.
Columbine High School, line up please for Columbine. Combined High School to the announcer's booth.
Good Todd, be a hitter.
In the Denver Metro, and I was thinking somewhere there, but I'm out of the Denver.
Yeah, Matt!
Dory, where's Columbine?
Never.
That's Dennis, he should know.
Littleton.
She said Littleton. Same league, aren't we?
Well, that was
they can hide their heads, do they?
And we always watch for us, too. Like them all.
And we got to watch the trophy. I said one thing about it, nobody else won second, did they?
Please direct your attention to the field for the presentation of this year's team trophies. Championship is the Eaton Red. Congratulations to you, gentlemen, on a very fine season here this year in 1991.
Good job.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, commit to you the 1991 Class 3A State Baseball Championship here, the Brush Beat Diggers. Congratulations on your champion season,